in the game of chess, the queen is the most powerful piece on the board, and the king is one that you're having to protect. And I thought that that was a pretty fun way to get into talking about Miss Elizabeth and the Macho Man Randy Savage. Back then, you know, Macho Man was such an over-the-top persona that in and of himself, you really needed something to balance that out, something to, allow the fans to get into the character a little more. And I think Miss Elizabeth did that so perfectly. She was so human that it helped you to identify with Macho Man a little more than if he'd just been on his own. And, you know, there's also that old saying that behind every great man, there's a great woman. Well, in this case, I really wanted to put her front and center and him behind her. So, you know, both color palette-wise with the blues and the greens, the green more on her face to help her to stand out more. And then Macho Man and the rest of the blues really framing around that. And, you know, even as I built up the layers on top of that green, you can still see that it's showing through a little bit between the darker blues and the violets. And I'm going to come in with just a little bit of black to really frame her and bring the whole thing together for the finished piece. Not bad.